the gunman asked her if she believed in God. When she answered yes, she was murdered.
Without deeds is dead. and it's a notion taken to heart by a group of American evangelicals who are fighting child sex trafficking in Cambodia, a country that has been a magnet for pedophiles.
I think the most exciting part of Christianity is living it out. This stuff is not fun at all, but there is a deep fulfillment in laying your life down for somebody else.
American Christians here in Cambodia are practicing an even more daring version of their faith. They go into the brothels to gather video evidence and then work with police to bust suspected sex tourists. They also rescue child sex slaves like this girl named Bella.
To live this life for Jesus Christ, to be able to speak to him, to be able to pull.